What makes Lamont McDougle so good?
He's just such a powerful, you know, he plays with a good bass and has got extremely strong hands, but he has a good feel for that position. He's like the perfect nose guard as far as understanding the position. I mean, you can go with different lengths and sizes, but how he plays the game is pretty, I think it's pretty good.
Makes the plays and he's awfully tough to stop. He's real quick and small safety. He's got a long arm, great leverage, and he's going to be a really good player.
Don't play me like they say you let me guess me up and you see I was on me.
You made me crash, I was behind you. I was saying you were saying
I'm going in. Won't stop that bitch at night, T.I. I'm not going in. Lamont McDougle, so many friends, their nose tackle made a nice stop.
I never hit not one home run, but I got plenty hits. Niggas from my hood, they hating on me, but they would love this shit. They like my brothers in the huddle, we ain't see the championship. Can't trust nobody around my niggas, I take one out the clip. They murder my dog, I kill my bank account till they all get killed. I hear they talking, but this money louder.
Yeah, that is textbook. McDougle leading the charge there.
Handgun, I ain't got a bitch yet. Them guys cool, but we ain't feeling, we on no better shit. I fuck with shit, but I can't lie and slay the shit. The only nigga should cook that hoe is the deputy. I get every round nigga in my city, hope what it is. Money on my mind, I can't think clear. 17.